welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's been a while since last ako nakapag-upload ng vlog. Because I've been busy these past few days because as you all know, it's hard to juggle my time being a mom of five and then I'm working at the same time. Tapos pagka Saturday and Sunday, Saturday, laundry day, and then Sunday, I see to it na makapag-church. Siyempre, I've been busy the whole 6 days and kailangan kong maglaan ng kahit 1 to 2 hours of my time to God, diba? So, before natin simulan tong little unboxing na to, if you haven't, please do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notifications bell so you'll get notified every time I make a video like this. Okay, so let's start! So, ano ba itong i-unbox ko ngayon? If you'll notice, kung nanonood kayo lagi ng vlog ko, mapapansin nyo na I love t-shirt a lot. As in, parang lahat ng vlogs ko, naka-t-shirts lang ako. Kasi I'm simple like that. Wow! So, iyon, nakita ko to sa Lazada. And guys, ngayon ko lang siya matitingnan kung maganda ba yung tela niya. Kasi napakamura ko nito nabili. As in, wala pang 98 pesos, I think. Pero yung original price niya is 500 daw. Daw ha. So, ngayon, malalaman natin kung worth it ba yon. I bought 3 na iba-ibang kulay na. Okay, let's start the unboxing. Let's start opening it. Sorry kasi yung scissor, wala na akong time maghanap. Kaya, eto, mano-mano na lang ang pag-open natin. Hindi, order black. Same design, pero iba-iba lang siya ng color. Pang-araw-araw lang, pwede rin. Since yun nga, mahilig talaga ako sa t-shirt lang. And, parang feeling ko super comfy niya once naka-t-shirt lang tayo. So, eto. I bought 3 colors. Actually, if ang favorite color ko talaga is white. As in, ang dami kong t-shirt na white kasi eto talaga yung favorite color ko. Aside, of course, from yellow and green. Kasi according to Kung Soy, ang lucky color ko daw is green and yellow. But, ever since na nagkaisip ako, wow, nagkaisip talaga. But ever since, ang favorite color ko talaga is white. Kasi parang feeling ko, pag naka-white ka, parang super linis, super neat mo tingnan. Kaya gusto ko yung white. So, let's see kung okay yung fabric niya.
Are we going to open white first?
Yes, we're going to open white first. Then we will see if the fabric is in good quality. Although it's only 98 pesos. Can I touch? Ooh, it's soft. It's cotton. Not bad for 98 pesos. Please open the other two. Just. Okay. Syempre, nagmaganda ako. Medium yung size na pinili ko. Sana kasha sa akin. Well, if ever hindi kasha, pwede naman to kay Jazz. Oh, maganda yung ano niya, guys. Maganda yung tela niya. Cotton siya. And then the black one, please. Pwede na. Okay siya. I love the color. I love the fabric. Kasi minsan, may nabibili tayo na mura lang. Pero alam mo yung tela niya, as in, parang mumurahin din. And I love, let's see here. And I love what it says here.
It's okay to make mistakes, to have bad days, to be less than perfect, to do what's best for you, to be you,
to be yourself. Yeah, I love what it says. Guys, kaya isa rin yun sa nagustuhan ko, isa rin yun sa naging deciding factor ko kung bakit ko siya binili. It's okay. Perfect. I love it. Okay, so I will try it kung okay yung fit sa akin.
So, ayan siya, guys. Start ko na siya i-fit kung tama yung size sa akin. As I said, I ordered medium size kasi medium size naman talaga ako.
Cut.
Then we'll see.
So, ito guys, pinit ko. Siyempre, nauna yung white. Mukhang masikip siya sa akin. But then, pwede na rin pagtsagaan. Or I can give it to Ate Jazz since almost same size na rin kami. Though she's a little bit skinny. So, yun. Pero, ang ganda, promise. Ang ganda ng tela niya. Okay na, okay siya for only 98 pesos. So, this is why. I'll try the other two. So, ito naman yung black. Mas masikip to sa akin kesa yung white. So, I think itong black, hindi ko talaga siya maisosuot. And I'll just give it to Ate Jazz. And papasukat ko sa kanya yung color gray. Then we will see kung tamang-tama lang sa kanya. Pero this size is really not for me. Hindi ako makahinga, guys. Para akong suman! So, yon. This is not for me. I'll give it to Ate Jazz. I'll let her try the gray one. Okay?
So, the t-shirt is really soft, but it doesn't really fit me that much. It's a little bit loose, but I'll give it a 10 out of 10 because it is really soft and I like what it says on the t-shirt. I also like the color, so yeah.
Is it good? Can you recommend it?
Yes, I could recommend it. I like the black t-shirt the best.
Okay. Say bye.
Bye. Please subscribe to my mom's channel and don't forget to hit the notifications bell so you won't miss any of our new videos. Bye.